Oh, Oh yeah, so what about Syracuse? I don't know.
I think I'm being a little bit. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. here's a question for you. What's your opinion on K-pop?
I don't know much, but I like Rosé from Blackpink. She saved my life.
You can even say Blackpink's in your area. K-pop has been popular recently and a huge cultural phenomenon all across the globe, but especially in Asian American communities. They have their own special photo cards and the community's pretty tight knit.
I have a photo card of Rosé. Keep it with me at all times.
Oh, I see. Oh, you brought it with you. Oh. K-pop dances are also super intense. It's impressive how many hours K-pop dancers dedicate to perfecting their craft.
Dancing? I can do that.
And its resident dance crew, Solar. They're a club that learns the latest dances, which takes a whole lot of dedication. Tonight, they'll be dancing to a mashup of Kick It by NCT 127 and Cat and Dog by TXT. Oh, now that I think about it, I also know Mark Lee. He's definitely my bias.
Okay, Kevin, please everyone put your hands together for K-Con.
I wanna be a friend, you're 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 a
Here's the question for you. It's multiple choice, just so you know. The Lunar New Year is based on the lunar calendar, which many countries use. Although most of them are in Asia, there are celebrations across the world, such as in San Francisco. Which of these countries does not traditionally celebrate Lunar New Year? Is it A, China? Is it B, Vietnam? Is it C, Nepal? Or is it D, Germany?
This is like very
cool.
I'm gonna say D.
Oh, you're gonna say D, Germany? Is it correct? Yes, it is! That's crazy! Your award is also a book bag. Kevin, everyone, give a round of applause. About the moon's beautiful self. There's a lot of different moon spirits. Most of them happen to be women. However, one of the following is not like the others. Which of the following is not a real-life deity? Is it A, Artemis? Is it B, Chang'e? Is it C, Yue? Or is it D, Tsukiyomi no Mikoto? Is it C?
I
thought
it was
A. That's crazy!
Shout out to Afro. You guys are so bad. Let's go. Woo!
Alright, next one.
Oh, what's your name? This year in Vietnam, the cat is celebrated instead of the rabbit for Lunar New Year. This is not the only substitution problem. While the second zodiac animal celebrated in Chinese culture is the ox, what animal replaces it in Vietnamese culture? Is it A, the sloth? Is it B, the buffalo? Is it C, the crab? Or is it E, the elephant? I don't know about you, but one of these is a lot more like a cat. I think it is, Ryan. I think it's the buffalo. Whoa. Well, is it? That's crazy!
It's a couple of geniuses in the audience.
Number five, go, go.
Number five, what is your name?
Chris. It's okay, Chris. This one's very good. Lunar New Year is a time for family, but sometimes family trees get complicated when everyone's all together. Your mom's uncle's wife? Your sister's husband's daughter? Let's keep it relatively simple. In Chinese, what would you call your dad's younger sister? Is it A, Shu Shu? Is it B, Ye Ye? Is it C, Gu Gu? Or is it D, Shui Hua Pia Pia? You think it's C, Google? Well, you are absolutely correct! Another round of applause for all our wonderful contestants today.
Now that the chaos has ended, get back to the show.
Do you have a piano here somewhere? It's just like chilling over there.
That was even a talented player too. Oh, I know!
Jonathan who? He's been practicing a song named UCTV by Wendell and Teamstrom. I googled it and watched some historical drama about the Roaring Kingdom period. There were a lot of Chinese characters that I just couldn't read, but all the actors were just so hot. And it was so worth watching.
Wow, Jonathan Hu is a man of culture. He's also a man that deserves your undivided attention when he comes onto the stage. Please give up for Jonathan Hu, everyone.
conscience love most?
Probably getting easy A's.
That's a better answer than what I was thinking, but no, I meant free stuff.
Oh, you mean like a raffle?
That's a great idea! We should hold a raffle right now! It's a good thing we handed out raffle tickets to everyone out the door in a little goodie bag.
Yeah, everyone take a good look at your ticket.
It's in the red envelope. We'll be drawing. Our first prize tonight is we have 6 sets of 5 glazed, buy one, get one pizza coupons, and they come with 2 beanies.
2 beanies?
2 beanies. That's like more than one. That's crazy. And it looks like our first ticket today is... Is everyone looking? Pay attention. Here's the corner. 832-189. They'll bring it to you. That's 1 ticket, and we have 4 more of the same guy. It's all right. I'm so sorry. We have an 832-085. Number three. We have 832-168. That's crazy.
Here's your beanie.
And also beanies. 2 beanies and 5 coupons for Blaze Pizza. Buy one, get one. It's 832. I'm pretty sure they're all 832. 832-055. We have 055 somewhere.
Can someone check mine?
Oh, yeah. This isn't rigged at all, I swear. We'll put this one on hold for now. How about this one? 832. Whoa. 072.
072.
Oh, wow! It looks like VSA won this one. Shout out to VSA, one of the 2 organizations. You know how it goes. Clap, please. Next set of prizes is
Tokyo Ramen for 15% off whenever you go. We had three of those. We have eight prizes of that. So, who's going to get some new apps for it? Yeah, 832-046.
832-046. All right.
On the floor it goes. 832-100.
Okay.
832-154.
If you're on the computer, 832-121.
be back in a second, guys. Hold on. None of that settled. Just curious. Out in the crowd, just a show of hands. How many of you are into One Piece?
Oh,
look at that! Pay attention, people. The hands that were raised belong to those with enough commitment. Pay attention, people. The hands that were raised belong to those with enough commitment to watch something with way too many episodes. They are dedicated to a real masterpiece. But speaking of dedication, our next group of performers have dedicated themselves to the art of wushu. Discipline, unity, respect, and humility. The Yukon Wushu Club is a significant cultural cornerstone of China, Hong Kong, and a whole lot of other places. If you like the fight scenes with One Piece...
Okay, enough with the One Piece. The One Piece isn't real.
Oh!
Okay, let's say it together on three.
One, two, three. Lion dance! Hoot, hoot! This year, we have the wonderful people from Springfield Lion Dance coming on stage. Lion dance are a tradition symbolizing power and wisdom. Also, lion dog, Lily Cruz.
Alright, before we get started, you guys, make sure everyone's sitting and pushing your seats too. They're going to be going around. Give it up for love!
Thank you. Thank you.
We will now have a 10-minute break. We will be back. The photo booth is now open for business. We have that one in the back right corner. And we also have a photo booth in room 321 that you can also go to if you want.
Thank you.
creepy stuff.
How did you know that? Can you tell the future? Do you know if I'll make it to Diamond in League of Legends?
Oh, well, I don't need to be a fortune teller as long as you want. And I'm guessing you want to hold another round, right?
Are you a psychic? Can you read minds? Don't read minds. It's gross.
Ew, I will need you. Everyone, you all know how this goes. Please take a look at your ticket.
Hey, that's our prize.
Got one more half menu coupon. All right.
Really good about this one. 8-3-2-0-4-1.
Dragons, they'll be performing the song Bun Suan Pai Nag, Please give it up for the beautiful and amazingly talented traditional Lao dancers. Give us just one moment. Technical difficulties. Did someone else connect to the Bluetooth by accident?
Someone jack our system. Well, while we're waiting, did you guys know that? Did you guys know? Does anyone know?
Please, please, close your ears.
Did you guys know that Goofy's original name was Dippy Dog? Dippy Dog, everyone. And then it was renamed to George D.
Thank you.
All right, that was the end of our student performances, but we still have one part of the program left. While we're cleaning this up, I think I'm just gonna peruse through the audience a little bit. You know, a little impromptu stuff. I remember just a few hours ago, I was on my hands and knees, taping just random things. To the bottom of some of these chairs. You guys all have terrible minds. I hope you don't. But never mind me. I'm curious about all of you. I know at least one thing about someone out there tonight. I heard it's someone's birthday out here.
Oh,
is there one? Job?
Job?
Yo, girl.
Job?
Yo, girl.
Job gets no girls. Is he out?
Do you want us to sing for you?
Yes!
3, 2, 1!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Joel! Happy birthday to you!
Okay, now that I'm
Can you
said, I have been sober from the cleanings for many years now. Oh, very good. That's exactly what I want to hear. Very good, everyone. Oh, no, you should probably quit while you're ahead. I know that the highest rank I've ever been was sober too. And that was so too far. Also, I have no idea who Mark Lee is. Does anyone want to inform me? Is he cool? How hot is he from a scale from 0 to 10? Here. I see someone has a very strong opinion. Scale from 0 to 10. 0 to 10. How hot is he? 120. The part about the rosé winner though, I really wish that was a fucking joke. I really have one in my pocket at all times. No. Saved my life. We've been over this. Any of you fans of anime out there? Which one? Any of you like? I was gonna say One Piece. We already knew that one. Any of you like Naruto? No, you shouldn't be. Attacking your childhood, let's go, everyone! Cheers! Sing some Blackpink I heard. See, I don't know if you know this, I'm literally only a fan of Rosé from Blackpink. All the other three members, I don't know. You have like Jisoo? What part of Blackpink does she sing? No! She has solo songs?
Yeah!
I'm being attacked. It's almost as if I attacked all of you on stage earlier. Oh, thank God. As I'm sure you are all aware, I'm alone on the stage right now. My co-MC has ditched me to participate in the grand finale, so you're stuck with my ugly ass. I should not have sworn. Why did none of you disagree? Fortunately for you all, we have a runway fashion show awaiting for your attention. Featuring traditional attire from all across Asia, the elegance of the cultural wear exudes will be sure to impress. Graceful and beautiful, I present to you all the models for our 2023 Lunar New Year fashion show. This is where you clap.
em muốn đưa vào nỗi ngắm cầm chân cơ lên show spotlight. You can even imagine me.
Next year.
And Happy New Year!